A Little Sunshine, written and told by Kiefer Adams. James then noticed that Molly looked miserable. "What's the matter?" he asked. "It's this storm," said Molly. "It's made everyone miserable. I wish there was something I could do." "The trucks make a good point," said James, admiring Molly's coat of paint. "You do look like the sun. Maybe that's what we're missing. You can spread some summer joy to the other engines." Molly hadn't thought of it like that. James's idea could just work. She thanked him and set off back to the valley to find Edward. Molly had soon dropped off her trucks to Edward and was making her way back. Edward was feeling much better having seen her and was thankful. As Molly made her way back to the yard, she saw Thomas in the distance. Much better. Before long, the valley was leaf-free and fat. bin earlier that day. As Molly passed through Callan Castle, a gorgeous sight awaited her. The dark clouds that had covered Sodor all day had since burst into rich blue sky, and to Molly's delight,